welcome to a webisode of Outdoor Cast Iron Cooking. I'm Joni. Today we're in the Humboldt area Redwoods. We're going to be fixing a meal in this beautiful site along the Van Dusen.
I'm Dean, the Fogcrawler. Today I'm going to show you how to barbecue ribs right inside the Dutch oven. And I'm going to be using the barbecue sauce I made in the last recipe. Stay tuned.
We think you'll really enjoy both the sauce and the ribs.
First thing we're going to do, we're taking a 14-inch deep oven, and we're going to put some briquettes right in the bottom of it. Next, we're going to take my grill. We're going to get my grill centered in there. And I might as well talk about this now because I get asked about it every time I use this. This grill, people want to know where I got it. It's a discontinued Lodge product. They used to make a single pole barbecue. And what I did is I took and I cut the flange for the pole off and the handle on the other end. This works great for a 16-inch oven trivet, and it works for a grill in a 14-inch oven. I've seasoned my ribs with my favorite seasoning, Ted and Barney's H3. If you can't find that, Montreal steak seasoning works really well. Now I'm going to put these on the grill. Now I'm going to take a 12-inch oven, put it on upside down. Just going to kind of lay that over the ribs, kind of act as a smoke dome. And I'll throw some heat up here as well. The ribs have been on for about 20 minutes. We're going to check to see if we need to turn the meat. I added more coals to the bottom. Well, as you can see, she's smoking along pretty good. My original intent was to use a 10-inch oven on top because it would clear the 14-inch oven and sit completely down on the grill. But my ribs were too big, so I had to improvise and go up to a 12-inch oven. So it kind of sits on there at an angle, but it still serves the purpose. It's time to do a cold change and turn the ribs. we'll turn the ribs again in 20 minutes. In the last 20 minutes, we'll paint them with the sauce. It's time to turn the ribs again. Now we'll go 20 minutes on this other edge. And in the last 20 minutes, we'll put them bone side down and paint them and leave them uncovered. Okay, it's been 20 minutes. Now I can take the top off. I can return them to the bone side down. That one might need some help. Standing up. Now I can paint them. Now Joni is a spice ninny, so I had to make her a little batch. Doesn't have any cayenne pepper in it. So there you have it, British cut ribs, barbecued with a Dutch oven. And one final point, if you think putting the briquettes right inside the Dutch oven hurt the seasoning, it didn't.
I say these British cuts are humongous.
Bite into it.
Where do I start?
Anywhere you want.
Thank you for doing the milder barbecue sauce for mine.
It's okay. We know you're a spice ninny.
It's great.
Well, those ribs were fantastic, and the sauce was exquisite. Give it a try. I'm Dean, the Fogcrawler. Remember, it's all about eating good in the great outdoors.
Thanks for watching today. Until the next time, happy trails to you.